morning, everybody. I hope you guys are doing all great today. We continue with the halachot of Erev Kippur, and more specifically, today we'll speak about the Mikveh. So as we know, there is a beautiful and important minhag to immerse ourselves in the Mikveh, even if we went for Rosh Hashanah. Yom Kippur remains also a very important holiday, and the preparation for that holiday is also about Mikveh Tahara. Obviously, for some people, it may be very uncomfortable, especially in these days. So you can have the beach also, and if the beach is very difficult, then technically speaking, taking a hot shower for a long shower for about 10 minutes will be a good replacement for the mikveh. Again, only for men, and for that matter, this is not about mikveh tahara for the ladies. And since we speak about the ladies, should mention also that just like for the Rosh Hashanah, ladies should not immerse themselves in the mikveh on Erev Kippur if they are single or they are within the Shiva'a Nekiyim, the 7 clean days. During the time of the mikveh itself, do not say the beracha. Men do not say the beracha because it's only a minhag. Okay, so no beracha at all. Some men are saying the vidui inside the mikveh, but we have to be making sure that we don't mention Hashem's name, because it's definitely not the appropriate place. And finally, after the mikveh, some people have the minhag to get malkot, lashes, so to speak, not the very hard ones, but as a reminder and some sort of kapara with the pasuk of Vehu Rachum Yechaper Avon, three spots on the back. It's also a beautiful minhag to have. And on this, I wish you all an amazing and beautiful day.